And now we're back on the title screen. Well, we should go to extras, right? Now let's look at the monster profiles. Kung Fu Maiden. These animatronics were built by Monsters Fright and Magic for a big budget material arts movie. Toughness and speed are both medium. The attacks, martial arts kick, hair whip, dip. These capable martial artists will often evade low attacks, attack them from above, either with a bounce or a smash. The Ninja. These stealthy animatronics are used in many martial arts films. Toughness low, but the speed is very high. They will often evade slides, rolls, and smash attacks. Spin into them to keep them off balance. Chinese Zombie. These hulking animatronics represent the spirits from the underworld. Toughness and speed are low. Be careful to avoid these monsters' poisonous gas breath attack. Try rolling into them to avoid the shockwave of their stomp attack. Zenduo. This villain won't attack you directly, but rather by controlling a huge dragon. Toughness very high, speed medium. Only kung fu attacks will damage the dragon. Try using the Mega Strike for maximum effect. Fire-breathing Groupie. That's probably not the right pronunciation, but these animatronics were built for the Guitar Girl to star in his music videos. Toughness and speed are both medium. When in their defense stance, they will block all types of frontal attacks. Use bounce attacks and smash attacks instead. They are very irritating in the water park. Circus Strongman. Incredibly strong, this type of animatronic can be used for a variety of tasks. Toughness and speed are medium. Wait for them to do their shockwave attack and slide or roll into them. Okay. Juggling Clown. These evil-looking robotic clowns are part of the Guitar Ghoul circus attraction. Toughness medium, speed low. Evade their microphones by jumping around them, then spin attack or smash them from above. The Guitar Duel, the master of rock and roller coaster park. It controls all the monsters in it. Toughness very high, speed high. Avoided Guitar Bolt by running in circles and spin attack spiders to destroy his glass shield. That's exactly why I wanted to get a practice with the spiders everywhere else the moment you see them coming from a left. Alright, you found a trap piece. Alright, you got a new trap piece. Congratulations, Scooby, you found a new trap piece. Alright. Black Knight. These creepy walking suits of armor were produced by Monsters Fright and Magic for a fancy epic. The toughness is high, speed is low. These knights will sometimes use their shield to block frontal attacks, but they'll still be vulnerable to bounce and smash attacks. But not the tougher versions. These things will hurt Scooby with their shield. Pterodactyl. These winged monsters are bipedal versions of the famous flying dinosaurs. Toughness and speed are medium. They will sometimes wrap themselves up in their wings to block high attacks. When they do, use slides and rolls to hit them. 10,000 Volt Ghost. Surrounded by an electrical field, these monsters can be quite a shock, up to 6 feet or higher. That's exactly why I said you couldn't use anything but the plungers. You can't touch these guys without getting shocked, so you'll have to use the Robin Hood plunger shot to beat them. Straight out of the Ice Age, this burly caveman has scared away all museum workers. Toughness very high, speed high, attacks flying saucer. Tip, bump into the caveman's flying saucer into the sides of the arena to damage it. Look for power-ups thrown by the gang for added firepower. Well, that's all for this one. Let's go look at concept art. I guess I'll give you more of this. If you don't mind, there's something else that's bothering me. Okay, now it's going. I mean, imagine this concept as well. Used to be an entirely different place. That top left looks like something that would have been completely different. I think that's the same one. Yeah, that's the same exact one with a better view. Car, really? Aw, man, look at Chinatown's concept art. Yeah, this looks quite different from the final version of the sewers. Looks like there may have been additional content for the planetarium, possibly another concept for the sewers. Is that more of the sewers? Yeah, it is. The Chinatown Temple. Warehouse. The concept for the undersea exhibit. And we just saw this one before, so. That's all of it as well. Because it goes around once again. That's everything. So, if you enjoyed the series, if you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any new videos that I upload. I have Twitter down below if you want me to if you want to follow me. I'm gonna think about my next Let's Play sometime after this is uploaded. And hopefully it'll be enjoyable for you to see it. Oh, and if you're asking, am I gonna do the same thing with my fourth Let's Play as well? Eventually, but I wanna put that on hold for now. I wanna focus on my fifth Let's Play instead of remaking the fourth one again. So, I guess that's it. Goodbye. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe so you don't miss any new content. There are videos that you can also click on if you want, so keep watching, and I will see you all for the next video.